Welcome to the lesson on responding to cardiac arrest. In this video, we will discuss cardiac arrest management and responding to cardiac arrest with CPR, shock energy, advanced airway, and drug therapy. The first management step in cardiac arrest is to begin high-quality CPR. For details on high-quality CPR, please refer to the BLS videos or your corresponding BLS manual. For pediatric cardiac arrest algorithm, refer to figure 16 in your corresponding PALS manual. To ensure CPR quality when responding to cardiac arrest, make sure the chest compression rate is at least 100 to 120 per minute. Compression depth should be one-third the diameter of the chest, that is 1.5 inches in infants and 2 inches in children. Minimize interruptions and do not overventilate. Additionally, rotate the compressor every 2 minutes. If no advanced airway is available, the compression to ventilation ratio should be 15 to 2. If an advanced airway is available, then give 20 to 30 breaths per minute with continuous chest compressions. When giving shock energy, the first shock should be 2 joules per kilogram. The second shock should be 4 joules per kilogram. Subsequent shocks should be greater than or equal to 4 joules per kilogram. The maximum dose of the shock should not exceed 10 joules per kilogram, or adult dosage. When working with advanced airways, use supraglottic advanced airway or ET intubation. Use waveform capnography to confirm and monitor ET tube placement. 20 to 30 breaths per minute. If providing drug therapy, epinephrine dosage via intravenous or intraosseous access should be 0.01 mg per kilogram. Repeat this dosage every 3 to 5 minutes. If there is no intravenous or intraosseous access, then you may give an endotracheal dose of 0.1 mg per kilogram. Amiodarone dosage should be given via intravenous or intraosseous access in 5 mg per kilogram bolus during cardiac arrest. You may repeat this up to 2 times for refractory VF or pulseless VT. This concludes our lesson on responding to cardiac arrest. Next, we will review post-resuscitation care.